To start, click the Add Furniture button. Room Planner has over 100,000 furniture and decor items sorted by main categories. In the top menu, you'll see the Room Filter. The seating furniture section includes sofas, benches, chairs, and much more. The Tables and Chairs section has everything you need, from dining tables to desks and stools. The Bed section contains beds, headboards, canopies, and bedding, everything for the sleeping area. The Decoration category is vast, with subcategories sorted by decor type. The Kitchen section helps you build a comfy kitchen. Electronic devices and their thematic subcategories include all the home appliances you may need. The Lighting section has all sorts of lamps and lighting fixtures. The Cabinets and Shelves section is all about different types of storage items. Hobby and Entertainment will help you organize your personal space. Now, let's look at the Other Rooms filter. These categories are organized by particular room types, such as bathroom, gym, store, baby and kids, kitchen, etc. Next, let's find out how to deal with furniture. For example, choose a sofa from the catalog menu. At the top of the category, you can see filters for sofa types. Drag one of the items to the room by clicking the rotation button. You can rotate an item on the 2D plan. You can also rotate it in the 3D plan by dragging or clicking the rotation button. To manage item materials, click the color icon, Edit Colors. You will see the Change Color gallery. Choose materials and see how they look on your item. Click Recent to find colors you used before. Returning to the color menu, you can see a new color variation you just created. You can switch to a previous variation if needed. If you click the flip icon on the item's menu, you can flip an item if it has asymmetry. By clicking the resize icon, you can manually lift up the furniture and change its measurements. The Keep Aspect Ratio option allows you to change other axes synchronized with the axis you are changing now. Click the More icon to see additional options. The Replace button shows you catalog options in the same furniture category. Use filters to make your search more comfortable. In the Position and Rotation submenu, you can rotate an item and set its height above the floor or wall, depending on the furniture category. Click the back arrow to roll back changes. If you click the lock icon, you will not be able to change the furniture item. Product info shows information about the product. Click the Find Store button to find an item in nearby local stores. Every item also has options like copy and delete. Now let's add more furniture to the plan. Small items and decor have an automatic function to hop on to main items. It's easy. Just drag a plant to a table to see. You can add furniture not only in the 2D or 3D plan. Click Wall, More icon, go to 2D plan. Click Add Furniture. Lighting, Wall Sconce. Drag a lamp to the wall and position it by dragging. Click any dimension marker to position a lamp accurately at the exact distance. Now let's overview advanced catalog options we missed before. Click Add Furniture. More. The New Arrivals section shows new items that have been added to the catalog. It has category filters by furniture type. Switch between 3D and 2D items using the top filter. The Favorites section shows items you marked as favorites. Let us try it. Choose an item from the catalog and click Favorites in the product info. You can also click the star icon right from the catalog to add an item to favorites. Returning to the More section, you can see your item in favorites. The Recent section shows items you have recently added to your room. The Styles section shows furniture sorted by the most popular styles. It also has a category filter sorted by furniture type. The Collections section shows furniture sorted by themes or popular events. In the Brand section, you can furniture from a particular brand you're looking for, sorted alphabetically. Other sections, such as Choose from Gallery and My Items, will be covered in an additional video. Good luck!